Morrison for birdie, who's close to the lead. And what a fantastic evening at the Marta Springs Golf Course.